everyone, and welcome to a new gameplay of me. This time it's Tabletop Racing World Tour. I don't know what the fuck this is, but yeah. Okay. Type 8, reset, fire wheel weapon, view camera engage, camera in, camera out, look back. Okay, it's a good. Yeah. So I'm gonna turn this down. Oh, this shit. I kinda like this shit, to be honest. Yeah, I mean, I can see more. That's always good. Well, I mean, not always, but yeah, most of the time. Let's get started! To start racing, you first need to buy a new car. Here's 13... okay. 135,000 coins to get you going. You can win more coins through racing. You can find all the available cars in the garage. Let's go shopping! Okay, there are... 3, 4... okay, I can only choose from 4, but yeah, this one is way too fucking, you know, expensive. Alright, it's a Breaking Bad RV. And the Leviathan, which is a classic looking Ford F100 maybe? Or F50? And the Beetle. Oh, but there's also the Colt Classic. Oh, BMW 2002, or maybe it's the CSL. I think it's the CSL. This is a Range Rover, basically. Yeah, Range Rover. Skyline, because, you know, of course there has to be a fucking Skyline nowadays. And a 911. So cute. You know, they are long lost brothers. This one, you know, the... And then there's the supercars. Oh, the F458, maybe? Or F488, don't know. Aston Martin, probably. Yeah, Aston Martin. Divina, well, the Vantage, I guess. McLaren MP4 12C. It's kinda cool. And the Pagani Zonda. Zom GA. Fuck you, game. Fuck you. Driftability, poor, average, good. Oh, by the way, yeah, I don't have much. I guess I'm gonna go, yeah, because I mean, I can only choose between this one and this one. I guess I'm gonna go for this one. Oh, that's a, those are the classes. Wait. This one only has more armor. While this one has, you know, both more acceleration and more armor. Let's race. Select championships from the menu below and discover the world of tabletop racing. Racing. Yeah! Double. Because, you know, the R already stands for racing. Win coins, trophies, and unlock more races by competing in race events. Earn experience points to unlock more special events. Okay, got it.
Got it.
So yeah, I guess I'm gonna go for this one. Cold Classics, yeah, okay. Spark Plug Trophy. Championship. To win a championship trophy, first you need to beat all the events leading up to the finale with a minimum of a bronze star. Win stars, earn coins, upgrade your car, and win events to unlock new championships and buy new cars. Okay, I can see what's going on. I guess there's gonna be a moment with combat race. Okay, features a full grid of mayhem with a range of offensive and defensive power-ups. Collect power-ups by driving through the pickup bubbles. Take your time to learn how to use each pickup. You can use power-ups by pressing the fire button, which is the X, as far as I know. Okay, so I guess it's all about, like, you know. Okay, I can use the bomb, something looks like a turbo, and the other one looks like a rocket. And the opponents are basically... Oh, they are... Oh, there are cars in the opponent list that are not, you know, not in my garage so far. I guess that there's more than 12 cars. I mean, it's a modern game, so yeah. More than 12 cars is basically normal. Oh, I can use it. Oh, I love this part. Okay, can't you believe it? Motherfucker! Okay, there's a map. Okay, already going for the tighter line. Slowing down a bit. Oh! Okay,
I know how to use that now.
Damn it. Oh, there's a coin or something like that. Motherfucker, he drove me wide. Ah, oh, damn it, so close. Oh, but there was a mine attack. Yeah, I'm alright. Oh, waiting for race to finish. I guess everyone has to cross the finish line. Okay. Motherfuckers. Nailed it. Can I try again? I'm not too interested because, you know, I saw something and I don't know how to access that. Like, there was like that one weird coin over there on the outside of the first turn. There must be somewhere to use that. Already a fucking gun. Oh god, that's not cool. I'm gonna try. I guess it's over here. Somewhere over the rainbow. Yeah, there's no fucking way to use that. Am I allowed to do this? Oh, I guess I have to go all the way around. I don't know what the fuck is that, but... Oh! It's 10,000?! Gotta race now. Yeah, my car is not exactly quick. I guess I'll need to finish on the podium or something like that in order to earn what I've got. Love is what I got. I'm gonna finish 5th. Yeah, 5th. I hope that I can get the money I got. Money points, I don't know what the fuck was that. Yeah, it's 10,000 coins. GG me. I can already buy the Breaking Bad van. Well, RV. Technically, it's an RV. Upgrade your cars in the garage if you want to remain competitive. As you progress, the opponents will be upgradings. What the fuck? another typo. That's so stupid. Improve speed, acceleration, handling, or armor of all your cars. Okay, got it.
Got it!
Yeah, because I guess that... Oh, it's over here. And how? Yeah, okay, it's 1,000. Yeah, it's not much. I guess I could go, like, over here. Yeah. This. Okay, this. Weapon wheels. Add unique features to your car such as jumping, attacking, or defending. Some weapon wheels offer a permanent benefit, others require you to fire them and then wait for them to recharge. Read the description in the workshop carefully to understand what the benefits and drawbacks they bring. Once purchased, you can swap wheels on all your vehicles. Oh, I can also buy me some paint. I like this one. Can I like... Okay, it's only a paint job. Damn it. Drift wheels, bling wheels. Oh, it's more bonus coins for attacks, shield wheels, defend yourself against most incoming weapons. Oh, it's nice. Especially if you're leading by a mile, then you can do that. Centurion. Oh, you can ram your opponents. Short shredding time before they break off and need a recharge. Boing. Okay, Oh, it's for the super coins. And peace come. Disarm your opponents and destroy all active weapons in play. That's quite cool. I guess I'm not gonna use them. But yeah, I mean, it's cool to know. GG game. GG. Okay, I can do a time trial or I can do... I guess it's a normal race. Time trial. Complete the sequence of laps before the clock runs out. Clean, consistent, accurate racing lines and strategic use of the turbo power-ups are required.
Got it.
Route A of Joe Sushi. Or YB. Is that a B or an O? I don't know. I guess, well, I mean, right now my car is much better, I guess. Because, you know, the fucking bonus comes.
Oh wait, there's a dump over here. So far, I think I'm doing well. I mean, I'm feeling fast. Yeah, they are talking for like minute 15 and I'm gonna do like a minute. Whoa, drifting, turbo drifting. Yeah, almost, yeah, barely a minute. Minute and 9 hundredths of a second, 11 hundredths. Yeah, that was very easy. Okay, another mission done. Well, time trial in this case. Hot lap race, you got 90 seconds to give us your fastest lap. All the power-ups are turbos, but where you use them will be vital. Win trophies and coins by beating the target times. If you're happy with a lap time, you can end the session early from the pause menu. Okay, so it's just a fast lap kind of thing. And I need 22.50. Yeah, 22 and a half is not much, I guess. I mean, it looks short to me. I don't know. To be honest, I didn't check out the fucking, the goddamn, shape of the track. Okay, I needed the goddamn power up here. And done. End session. I could use the thing to go like search for super coins. Yeah, let's do that. Maybe we can search for it. Where are the super coins? Where are the super coins at? Let's do the fastest time once again. Even quicker, 17.31. There goes all the money. Yeah, I mean. And this is another combat race. Chop shop. And well, yeah, it looks fairly simple. And there's the lightning thing going on. I don't know what's that. I guess it's gonna be maybe like the lightning in Super Mario. Oh, sorry, Mario Kart and all that, I guess. I don't know. I mean, these games can only be so original. I don't like that there's only 6 cars, but yeah, given the short nature of the cars, I guess it's kind of normal. Yeah, that line was awful. So far, no fucking power-ups. Oh yeah, I can see the lining. It's like an EMP. Okay, that's not good. I guess I can be like, fuck you. See, yeah, it's literally an EMP. To be honest, I like this kind of game. Very simple, and yeah, it's just still fun. Okay, yeah. Oh, it's 5 laps. Yeah, I was like, maybe this is getting longer than I think.
Yeah, I mean, very simple here and winning. I led basically all the way through. And then I guess, you know, next time I'm gonna go for like the super coin, gonna search for it. Also, I guess you should search for it on the 3-lap thing. Did I see it already, I think? Yeah. Let's race! I'm going to go tonight. Yeah, I mean, because, you know, I've upgraded my car maybe a bit too much. Probably a bit too much. And then, yeah. I'm running away with the victory, easily. This is just a very long sweeper, the first couple of turns. Then here it's like the only actual turn. Yeah, here for example it's just a very long sweeper. Keep turning, 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 and then here. Oh god, turning too soon. Too soon, maybe. And there we go. Even faster. I was quicker than last time, to be honest. I guess I mean, I knew the track, so yeah, I was like, murder! Also, yeah, I think I have money to buy me one of the other cars. Which, yeah, it's gonna be important. Yeah, because I mean, the Cold Classic is just only these four. But now I can buy one of these. 37,000. Oh, okay, no, 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 I can't go. 1, 2, 2, 1, and it can go 6, 5, 6. 6, 5, 6. 5, 4, 5. Which, yeah, bullshit. 6, 7, 6. That's cool. And 5, 5, 7. I guess I'm gonna go for the Widowmaker once I have the money. I don't know, maybe this one. No, probably with for the Widowmaker. And here it's like, oh god. It's 7, 7, 7, 8, 7, 8, 8, 6. 6, 7, 8, and 6, 6, 8. I guess it's gonna be probably the Thunder, or maybe the probably this one. Yeah, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, I like this one. Okay, another. What was this one like? Ah, yeah, Hot Lap. Oh yeah, I'm gonna go back. Which one was this? What's this one? Yeah, I'm gonna search for the special thing, the sushi truck. Yeah, because, you know, 10,000 credits. Okay. Do I have 10,000 credits or not? I have 35. Oh, yeah, no, I have to complete. Okay, I guess I do. I guess I'll do it! Because, you know, I have nothing else to do. And it's important, it's money. As long as it's money. Okay, now I can see it from the start, damn it. I was blind. Ow, 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 ow. I went all the way to the base. Wait, is there like another fucking thing? Now there's another super gun. I need the jumping thing there. So maybe there are more than one in each trap. Damn it! I'm thinking and now, yeah, I cannot drive. Don't think and drive. Focus on one thing. Yeah, I literally have to jump here. That ain't going to happen. Anyways, I still got the money from, like, you know, the super coin. Okay, so hot lap. This time in unthinkable. Really? Holy fuck with the jokes. I guess this is a game for kids after all. I don't know, I'm just guessing. Because damn it with the jokes. The jokes are awful. I guess there's something over there. Yeah, now I have to actually, you know, jump. This track is a lot tighter. I can see that. Yeah, the super coins here are very hard to reach. Very, very hard. Too bad. I guess I should maybe, like, you know, spend my money on the goddamn upgrade, I don't know. 51,000. I'm getting closer to a... Oh yeah, because I have to do this, and this, and that, and then there will be like, yeah, there's nothing left for you. Pure race, beat the other racers to the finish line, no power-ups at all, just pure driving clean. Clean racing, optional. And it's junk trunk again? Yeah, I think it's that. Junk in the trunk, sorry. But I think that was the first race, right? Yeah, this one is the first one, right? The super coins disappear. Yeah, you cannot, like, yeah, earn them multiple times. Yeah, about the clean racing, please. That was amazing. I did a double overtake. And then I slammed everyone into the outside. GG me, GG. Yeah, I could have done it much cleaner. But yeah. Oh, you can turn the car slightly, not too much, but yeah. Good enough, I guess. Why is that gun over there? I shouldn't have upgraded the car so much. I mean, I got upset with the super guns, so yeah. That was game over for them. There we go. Second place, third place, fourth, fifth, and sixth. I don't know about the levels, by the way. I don't understand them. Maybe they give you something, I guess. And the Spark Plug Trophy Finale is available. Championship Finale, take your place on the podium. This is the ultimate multi-race challenge. You'll earn points based on your finish position for each race. These positions add up from one race to the next. The driver with the most points after the final race wins the championship. Win trophies, become prizes, and unlock new championships. Okay, so we start at, you know, oh, it's, yeah, okay, I can see the different tracks. And it's combat races all the way, I guess. And everything is allowed, even some that I haven't seen them. Back to the 80s is new. I don't know about Back to the 80s. Okay. Yeah, I think... No, oh no, 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 Back to the 80s, yeah. It's this one, yeah, sorry. And there are more cars. Now we are... It's an 8 car race. There goes one with the EMP. Oh god, so wide. So much understeer here. Damn it. Whoa. Mine attack. Yeah, another good line there again. Damn it, between the goddamn power ups. Please. That's much better. I guess that's good, but yeah, not for this one. I cannot throw them backwards, which is a shame. Well, maybe if I'm like, you know, holding down or something. I don't know. I'm gonna win this thing. Sorry too much on the outside, but yeah, maybe somebody might hit it. Not really. And there we go. Winning! Yeah, I mean, I destroyed them completely. Gonna wait for everyone. First. And I got some coins. Yeah, only 200. Probably because of the attack. And level 6 it goes. 15, 12, 10, 8, 6, 4, 2, 1. Okay. Yeah, but yeah, there are a few ones that I don't have, like for example the Scooper Turbo, the Mini Cooper, I guess. Looks like a, you know, a modern Mini Cooper, by the way, not a classic one. Oh yeah, next up, Chop Shop. Oh, I start first. Oh, that's cool. Thanks, gang. Thanks, Obama. Oh my god, I killed everyone! And a mine attack. I cannot defend myself. Okay, maybe I defended myself by going very, very quickly around. I don't really know, to be honest. I'm so far ahead. I could lap them. If this was like a 10 lap race, I could lap them. Have the potential for that. Oh, I thought that was like a frozen path and not like froze whoever is in front of you. Maybe I can get them killed before they cross the finish line. Come on, somebody. Nobody? Fuck. And did the results get repeated? Especially after my acid bath, because that was mean as fuck. That was very mean from me. Huh? Not the same results at all. Yeah, if I finish sixth on the next race, I've already won the championship. That easy. I only need to finish 6th. Yeah, I mean, the acid bath wasn't... Well, it was a good idea, but not for them. Not for them. Okay, the unthinkable, the second unthinkable. Okay, yeah, that push. Screw you, Will. I cannot see. Yeah, this race is not good for me. Because, yeah, so tight. Yeah, I cannot keep up with them. Oh yeah, what a pass! And I'm gonna get killed. I love the acid bath! So mean. Damn it. Contact racing. Rallycross style. Okay, maybe it's a destruction derby, but yeah. Gonna dive. For the inside! I couldn't! Damn it, it's a slider! That was a fun race. Also, yeah, they got the acid bath so overpowered, damn. So good. Okay, I didn't want everything, but yeah, I killed a lot of people. Which is basically the same. And yeah, I won the championship by a mile. And there goes my car. I don't have the jump things, sorry. 7500. Click on challenge. Congratulations, you can now use any card in the Spark Plug Trophy Championship. Great if you need to go back and get 3 stars on everything. I think I have 3 stars on everything, so yeah, fuck that. Oh, so the Twin Gun Championship is the second, Gold Classics Championship, so yeah. So yeah, see you next time, bye bye!